Let's go. We're going to go doubles. All right. And we're going to go 7-5.
From one golfing to another, the tradition continues at Montgomery. Bears senior Josh Bolfing is in his third season as starting quarterback under head coach and father, John Bolfing. Prior to that, older brother Tyler was a three-year starting quarterback for the Bears as well. His head coach, you guessed it, John Bolfing.
It's been great. It's been a real blessing. You know, it's a challenge at times, especially when they were sophomores just starting out. You know, when your son's on the team, there's things you have to deal with. When your son's the quarterback, especially when they're a sophomore, Josh actually played a little bit when he was a freshman.
It's really awesome. I mean, I wouldn't have it any other way. Like he said, it's like going to work with your dad every day and getting to put in some good time with him. And, you know, I wouldn't trade it for anything.
In all, Bolfing's sons have been starting signal callers at Montgomery for six of the last seven seasons. Older brother Tyler is now a collegiate quarterback at McNeese State. Younger brother Josh has followed quite nicely in his brother's footsteps at Montgomery.
Well, he set a great example for me. He's not only a great quarterback, but a great person, a great leader. So that's really set the stage for me and a great example to follow.
As for coaching his sons and quarterbacks for six of the last seven seasons, well, it doesn't get any better than that.
One of the great things is just seeing them mature and deal with all the adversity and deal with the excitement and all of that. Getting to work, you know, not very many dads get to go to work with their sons every day. So that's a special thing. You know, that's one of the advantages of being a coach and having your sons play for you. So that's pretty neat.
The knowledge that you get from being a coach's kid is irreplaceable with anything because you're around the game your entire life. I would be up here when I was a little kid just running around watching film with my dad or the players. And so it's just really awesome.
Especially awesome for the example these brothers have set on and off the field at Montgomery.
They both had the same mentality in many ways. And they both did a really good job for us. And they were good. I think they've been good leaders and good examples for their teammates and the community. So that's the biggest thing.